What does it mean for you to be a part of this very special BAFTA celebration?
Well, it's wonderful to always support British film. It's great to be here. It's a particularly good year for film, I think, personally, and I'm hoping the right people win.
Who are the right people in your book? Who have you got your fingers crossed?
Oh, Leo, obviously. I mean, it's no debate. Yeah.
I mean, what makes him such an extraordinary performer? Obviously, everyone's been singing his praises tonight.
Well, I think he's just been doing it for so long, so beautifully, and taking on... His choices are always wonderful, and he throws himself into each part with complete conviction, and he's deserved it for a long time. It's been a long time coming.
About throwing yourself into parts, what have you got coming up yourself in 2016?
I've got a TV show called Tutankhamun coming out in a few months, and I'm starting a film called The Terminal again in a couple of weeks.
Tell us a bit about, I guess, the series, first of all.
The series is about Howard Carter. He's the chap who discovered Tutankhamun's tomb, and I'm playing Howard. And it should be fantastic. It's on ITV, it's a four-part drama. Yeah, we'll see how.
Just The Terminal before you leave.
The Terminal I can't actually discuss, but it'll be very interesting.
You have a message to fans?
Keep supporting British film.
Okay.